This imposing portrait depicts a powerful Githyanki warrior, undeniably regal in her mien. Vlakith herself. She is both the sun that blinds us and the void that contains us. Praise be! In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't quite place. You take a moment to fully appreciate your masterpiece. She certainly looks a little less regal now.
A wretched display. I thought you better than such juvenile antics.
You stand before a truly resplendent portrait of Queen Vlakith in all her glory. In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't quite place. That face, that expression, brimming with might and glory. Her power and beauty are beyond words. As hard as you rack your brain, the symbol doesn't look like anything you've seen before. You take a moment to fully appreciate your masterpiece. The prickle of transgression wrestles with your amusement at your own handiwork. As you find your flow, you slip. Perhaps you should leave before someone notices.